Cybermen.
Are they asleep?
Not anymore.
Intruders detected. Capture and convert.
Map says there's another exit on the far side. We have to run!
There's a whole army of them here.
Binary vascular system detected. It is the Doctor.
Nearly there! Doctor!
Ah! I'm surrounded. Keep going, Moira. Don't let them catch you, too.
I'm sorry.
Units 230 to 250. Pursue and capture the human female designated Moira.
She's got quite a head start on you lot.
The Doctor is a known enemy of the Cybermen. He will be converted.
But my Time Lord biology won't work with your machinery.
Upgrade is compulsory. There will be pain, but all emotions are fleeting.
So, this is the source of Tasha's message. The planet Padacha Pashar. Curious. Doesn't look like your average target for Cybermen. I'd have thought a society like this would be highly suspicious of anything particularly technological.
How are we going to find Tasha? Should we talk to the locals? If you say the Cybermen would stand out here, surely these Padacha Pashans have seen them.
Nice idea, though I vote for subtlety.
Good afternoon. You two clearly aren't from around here, yet more strangers. And who might you be?
Mere travelers. We've walked quite far from our settlement over the hills.
I am Bess, and this is my grandfather, Lord Henry. We're looking for our friends. Another man with a pretty girl.
It's a pleasure to meet you both. You must mean the good Sir Doctor and his ward. A regal-looking girl. They were here, but they've gone now.
Sorry, my hearing isn't as good as it used to be. What did you say happened to them?
My apologies, sir. The visitors were taken by the Voice. They tried to help me, but...
You have heard of the Voice?
They've reached your settlement, too. They're here, and their might is unrivaled.
For now.
Stop! Thief!
We should help! That man stole that child's purse!
Criminal apprehended. He will be taken for punishment.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! Without this money, my family would starve! I want to be like you when I grow up. A real hero.
The Voice of Reason welcomes all recruits.
Agents of the Voice, those silver devils are in control now. Everyone here seems to have jumped on their bandwagon. Our laws and justice have been forgotten. No more trials, just disappearance. And I fear I'm high on their list. So, I'll bid you good day.
Did you hear that? That poor child wants to be a Cyberman. I simply can't believe it. How can they want that?
They don't know any better. They haven't seen the dark side of these creatures.
They're converting the criminals and the vagrants, dealing out some vigilante justice, and that appeals to the masses.
Making everyone else welcome them with open arms.
It'd be genius if it weren't so grotesque.
We have to save them, and I know where to start.
You there! I've heard the Voice, and it only speaks treason.
You do not speak the truth.
I'm not a liar. You are. You're the problem here.
Scans indicate extraterrestrial. Apprehend the human female.
What? No! Let me go!
She is to be taken to the spacecraft for further analysis.
To your spaceship? No!
Very headstrong, that one. But at least I know where they're going.
I'm so glad I found you both. I must say, this beats being in the hospital.
Is everything okay, Kathy?
Oh, I got caught in an ambush, shaken up more than anything else. I was saved by some people in hoods.
Was it the militia? They've tried raiding the Voices compound a couple of times, but our defenses are secure. We're safe here. I just don't understand, why do people want to cause chaos and destruction? There was a village about 10 miles down the road that looters were holding hostage, waiting for the next aid drop. A little girl got away and warned us, so we sent in some of our agents.
Us? You mean the Voice?
Exactly. We captured the looters, and those disruptive and dangerous forces are being re-educated.
That's quite a loaded term.
Not if it's done properly. Take a look at that table over there.
Those men! They're the ones who attacked me! Why are they here?
They were rounded up by a patrol. But look how calm they are now. The urge for violence, the need to destroy, is being erased. Now they're giving aid instead of causing harm.
And you don't think it's suspicious? Perhaps a ruse to gain trust?
The thought had crossed my mind, but they're unguarded and working of their own free will. Some have even joined the patrols and are armed. We believe in rehabilitation. I'm not exactly sure how, but it works. And everyone is happier for it.
I'm going to say hi to them, meet some new faces.
What happened to that village? The one in your story? The people, are they okay?
Oh, better than that. They live in the compound now.
Oh.
Excuse me, I should take this. Hello, Robert. How are you?
Kathy? Is it really you?
Yes. Hello again. Did you learn anything from those men?
I know why they've had a sudden personality change. They have spinal implants. The voice is controlling them. But not everyone here has one. Camille doesn't. We don't. I think it's a choice. Whether they know exactly what it means or not, they're choosing this.
Come along, Bess. This isn't the first time you've been locked up because of the Doctor, that blasted man. Or should that be men? You're more than capable of freeing yourself. Now, what do I have in here? This bench is little more than shelving and I can't pry any of the bolts free. Maybe I can trick the door mechanism.
Nice to see you again.
So you followed me?
Well, that was the plan, wasn't it?
Did they capture you too? Or is this a rescue?
No one knows I'm here. Exactly how I like it. Plenty of time to snoop.
Then what are we waiting for?
That, my little distraction. Basic chemical reaction. Should have knocked a few trees over. Come on, Bess.
I could have escaped on my own.
I don't doubt that for a second. What you did was brave and led us straight here.
You can't do this! Take that headset off her!
I am not taking orders from you. Prepare the conversion process.
Please, I don't want to die.
This is not death. This is new life. You will be like us.
No!
Investigate that noise.
Confirm.
Don't think you're off the hook, girl. Activate!
Tasha!
Your friend will finally hear the voice of reason, Doctor.
Help me.
And you will be next.
Ah, didn't pay your electricity bill?
Someone wrecked your engine.
You must be Lenore. I've heard a lot about you. None good.
Oh!
Tasha, are you okay? Let's get this headset off you.
Lenore started the process, but it had only been running for a few moments.
Doctor, is that you?
Let me get these chains off you, Doctor.
Thank you, Bess. Seeing you knock out Lenore was the highlight of my day. How's Tasha, Doctor?
She's out cold. Not sure if it's shock or...
I'll carry her. How badly did you damage their engines?
He hit it with his walking cane a lot. There were flashing lights everywhere.
A job well done. We should get out of here.
Gah! I know what Luke Skywalker felt like now.
Can't you keep this hovercar steady?
It's a lot harder than it looks, especially when we're being shot at.
We're hit.
Damn, they got one of the engines. This is going to get bumpy. Hold on to something.
Doctor? Are you... Doctor? You're still breathing, but there's no way I'll drag you away in time. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm going to get help from the others. I'm sorry.
Optical scans indicate two humanoids in vehicle prior to crash. Only one remains.
Oh, Six Flags. A lot rougher.
Capture and convert.
Oh, by George! Ah! Watto, chaps! Thanks for the offer. Not today. And we are gone!
Pursue and detain. Alert all Cybermen. Intruders present in complex.
Oh my! What is this place?
Laura? Is that you? I was trying to find a way out, but I got turned around. I ended up here. We need your help. They took the doctor! Wait, where's the other doctor?
I think they got him too. Nearly got us both. I was coming to find you for help. Now what do we do? Where are we?
It's a storage room full of cryopods. Seems to be where the Cybermen are keeping the people of Miltoff Minor frozen until they need them. They don't look too dissimilar from us, except for those spikes in their necks.
Maybe we should get them out. Start an evacuation? It's what the doctor would do. Do you know what any of these controls do? I can't make sense of these symbols. What do they mean? They look like partly colored in circles.
From what I've seen, these Cybermen love order. So maybe it's a logic puzzle? Like at Bletchley Park. Oh, sorry. Not a great reference for you.
Maybe we shouldn't touch anything. If we press the wrong thing, we might kill them.
The doctor would say, when in doubt, hit a few buttons at random.
That's creepy. Why'd his face appear on the screen?
Must have accessed some sort of video log. How do we play it?
I am Rockton, and I have heard the voice of reason.
I don't like the sound of that.
This is the highlight of my life. I haven't achieved anything, and this is the best way for me to give something back to my people.
Do you ever think we're doing the wrong thing? Everyone we encounter seems so convinced by the voice. Have we misread them?
The process has begun. My right arm has been replaced, and it works so much better than the original.
He let them amputate his arm and replace it with robotics. They must be brainwashed. I don't want to watch anymore.
Oh, is it time?
Oops, I think I pressed the wrong thing.
The real Rockdon is waking up. Uh-oh, I think they know we're here.
Who are you people? Are you here to complete my conversion?
Not a chance. We're here to rescue you from the voice.
Rescue me? Why would I want that? The voice is the future!
Let go of me, you creep! You don't know what you're doing! The voice is evil!
You speak slander against the voice. All non-believers are to be punished.
Intruders located. Capture and convert.
They're here! Laura, you have to go!
No, I'm not leaving you! Let go of her, you lunatic! Ha!
Ah! Two human females captured.
They are non-believers! They must hear the voice!
No! Let us go! Laura, you could have gotten away!
I wasn't going to leave you! You're my friend! How, its grip is like a vice!
Desist your aggression.
Don't like me hitting you? You're gonna have to make me stop!
Me too, buddy. We aren't gonna go quietly.
Incapacitating prisoners. Reinitialize cryo storage.
Are you the voice?
We are the Cybermen. We are your future.
All praise the voice. All praise the Cyberman.
We're nearly back at the TARDIS.
Back off, Metal Man!
Counterman standing order. Destroy the rogue unit.
Keep Tasha safe. I'll help Bess.
I'll keep her in sight.
Hey, Cyber Knight! I think we have some unfinished business.
Additional rogue unit identified. Summoning additional cyber units.
Then we best get this done sharpish. Though it isn't fair that you get a sword and all I have, is it? Why don't I have anything useful in my pockets?
Never mind, Doctor! I've got a rock!
Nice shot! Right between the eyes!
No damage sustained. All combative humans to be destroyed.
She's unarmed! Fight me instead!
All targets will be destroyed.
Bess, behind you! There's a lance on the floor. Know how to use it?
I've got a rough idea! Take this! It moves faster than I expected! And with such force!
Human to be executed.
Bullseye!
Did that have to be in the last possible second? That sword was inches from my neck.
That wasn't just any arrowhead. I used a Vogon charm to penetrate the armor. Oh, my last one as well. Shame.
Is Tasha okay?
She's with the other me.
Then I'll be traveling with you. What do we do now?
Go back to the beginning. Not of the voice this time, but of the Cybermen.
This is the Voice's base in Gaisara. Only temporary, of course. They rebuilt this school after the old one was destroyed. Bombed, I believe.
Look at all of these people. They seem so happy.
Well, they're safe here. The horrors of the outside world can't get to them.
Reality, you mean?
I speak with the Voice of Reason. We offer you, people of Gaisara, the opportunity for betterment. You will become like us, stronger, resilient, dominant, no longer held back by fear or illness. The Voice of Reason offers the next step in evolution. The process is simple and free. There will be no more pain. There will be only success. Do you accept our offer?
Yes, a million times yes. Me and my family, we are saved thanks to you.
You can't go with him. I refuse to let this happen.
Why's that? This will save us.
John, is everything okay?
This process is going to kill you. Look at this technology. Does it seem human to you? No, because it isn't. Aliens want you. They want to transform you into something else, something lesser. And they've tricked you into thinking it's a good idea.
The Voice rescued us from terrorists. Men with guns. They wanted to kill my family.
John, you should listen to this man. He speaks the truth.
No, he does not. Tell me this, Yusuf. Tell me why. Why were you attacked?
Gaisara, there has always been conflict. Wealth, religion, everything makes you a target.
Exactly. Anything. It would be so easy to plant some destructive elements and no one would be any the wiser.
That's quite the accusation.
And then because you've agitated everything, you can make it go away. You're the hero. Everyone loves you. You're being manipulated, Yusuf. Your emotions are being used against you.
And the process will help him deal with those emotions. Fear, grief, sadness. Make them easier to control.
Wipe them out, more like. I'm sorry, but I can't stand by and let this happen.
Would you truly turn down the chance to protect the ones you love? They have promised me strength, the likes of which I've never seen before.
Metal arms and robotic legs. You have to believe me. Why will no one listen? Hey, get your cybernetic hands off me.
This subject will also join the process. There is no danger.
Nonsense. You want to drag me away and kill me in private?
The Voice of Reason will be your salvation.
The Voice of Reason will be my future.
That was rather dramatic.
I hope he's okay.
Oh, he will be. They'll give him the same treatment as Yusuf.
After what he said? That's hardly reassuring.
You know, I always thought he seemed a bit crazy. A troublemaker.
You are Camille Ain. You are expected at the factory. Follow.
Will you come too, Kathy? More the merrier. Wow, this suit is great, but I don't see any seams. How do you take it off?
You betray your people. You betray the Doctor. That's not something you'll get away with, Camille.
You have a plan, right? A way out of this cell?
I assume sonicking the door and making a break for it is out of the question. I don't fancy trying to outrun their blasters. I saw what one of them did to the wall.
Perhaps my counterpart can rescue us.
What is this room? Doesn't look like a normal cell. What are all these electronics?
The Cybermen haven't just commandeered the base. They've revamped some of the rooms, too. This isn't just a holding cell. It's a conversion room.
And it's turning on.
He'd better get here soon, or we're going to be emotionless, warmongering cyborgs.
Ah! Oh, these Cybermen are better shots than I'd like. Not just gracious old flesh room so far, but I'm running out of puff. Ooh, there has to be a way out. One of these doors has got to open!
Target located. Capture for conversion.
Alas, my children! This is the day that you will always remember as the day that you almost... Oh, forget it. Not today, thanks. I need to shut that door the guns get. Ah, in. Well, thank you, whoever you are. Where are you? I can't see... Are you on this table? There's so many white... Oh, no. They're fused into the skin. I'm sorry. Let me just have a look.
Oh, not you, my boy. Not you.
Know you, don't I?
Doctor, is it really you?
Have you come to help me, Doctor?
Oh, buddy, dear heart. Can I these wires, let's have a look. Let me see what I can do. Just stay there. What am I saying?
They wired me up. I'm a slave to their machinery.
We thought it was one of us, you see. I mean, why else would the voice always be one step ahead? But we were wrong. It's you.
I'm so sorry. I had no choice. They're in my head, feeding every thought I have. I've tried to resist. They're too powerful. I'm one of them, Doctor. They made me their new cyber controller.